into the current radio. So she would play things that were on the radio at the time. She was a Yankees use it on the Dream Team when they won the World Series. It's been in hockey, basketball, soccer, everything.
How does that make you feel? Say you're watching TV and it comes on.
Oh, it makes me feel great, man. Absolutely.
I mean, it's got to be an indescribable feeling.
Yeah, I don't know if you saw or heard or not, but when President Bush left office, there were over 1,000 people in front of the Washington Monument, and they were singing it as his helicopter.
Yeah.
And then when they took down the rebel flag down in, I think, North Carolina, they said there was over 10,000 people singing it. Plus, it was in that movie, Remember the Titans. It was their song, and it was their inspirational song. And that was true. That was a true movie. Well, after all the years, I don't really try to write for the current market. I write what I like, and what I notice is that there's a lot of people out there that are starving for the 60s music, the dance era, and that's basically what I write. I write stuff that has that, but it's a little today, and the people seem to really like it a lot, the people that have heard it.